Hello, my name is Scott Tindall.
My name is Tera Tindall.
And welcome
to Scott
Tindall's
Home Shop,
where today
I will be turning off the
acrylic.
The acrylic blank from a rectangle to a circle, a cylinder.
Right. Then we're going to face off the end.
Then we're going to face off the end.
All right, so let's get to it. Travel that way with this hand. 2,000. Well, right now, put your hand right here. Now, right this one in. Slow and steady. Keep going. stop. Stop everything. Turn off the lathe. All right, now we need to see if we're, nope, we're not quite to the end. We still got a little shoulder right there. All right, so turn the lathe back on. Make sure know where your hands are. Okay, now go back in. You need to feed in, make sure we haven't moved, feed in slow. All right, go in a little more. Turn in just a little bit, touch off. I'm going to touch off again on that outer diameter. All right, now back up. Back out. I mean, you're right. All right, stop. All right, feed in just a few thousand on the hand wheel. All right, right there. Now feed across. Slow and steady. Don't go in jerks. Keep going. I'll keep it clear best I can. All right, back up. I think the bit needs a little sharpening. We've been playing on metal. Back on out. Keep going, keep enough room. There you go. Alright, let's stop the lathe.
Yeah.
Just a smidge. Just a smidge of a ridge right there. Alright, so now what I want you to do is I want you to go in about right here.
Mm-hmm.
And I want you to touch off.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this doesn't have any dials on it. So you want to go in right here and touch off.
Yes,
and
sir.
The instant you see it start cutting,
okay.
Back, pull out, and then we'll dial in a few thousandths and finish that off.
Turn.
All right. So, come on in. Come on in. Okay. Stop. All right. Feed in. No. Turn this thing back up. I said stop. All right. Now turn in a little bit more. All right. Back out. Hand on the wheel. Alright, now thread. Dial in a little bit more. There you go. Now make back face across the end. Keep going. Come on in. Know where your center is. Come on. Keep going. Alright, back out. Back out. Back out. There you go. Back stop. Alright, feed in about a couple more thousand. Now, one more path, that should be it.
Sir?
Yeah, that day it caught all the way on the outside edge at that time. Alright, come on in. All the way to the center.
Okay.
Whoa. Alright, back out. Alright, now turn the lathe off. Keep your hand on the compound slide handle. And reach around the end of the lathe. Don't ever reach over top of the lathe like this. Reach around the end with nothing spinning. Alright, that's smooth as silk. Alright, and that's almost round.
Mm-hmm.
That blank was not square. It was rectangle. And it was warped real bad. So, alright, so now you have faced off that little stump off the end.
Yay!
All right. So I think that's all for today.
Alrighty.
And we got the compound turned sideways because we had the camera mounted on it earlier. So we'll get the proper T-nuts. And then, so we got some more things to do, you know.
Yes,
but
sir?
You actually got to run your lathe. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Let's put the tailstock right here out of the way.
Mm-hmm.
Lock it down. All right, now what you have to do is I think we're around too far. Where's the Allen wrench that fits the T nut? It fits the lantern style. All right, so unlock your half nut. All right, now let's pull the carriage back out of the way. I want to bring it back around. So you would have an angle on there that would allow you to do the facing and this. But, so let's see how that looks. Oh, What is that? That's hitting on the back side. All right, so we need to, what is that, 7/16?
It's over here.
All right. So we're going to loosen up the compound. And we're going to turn it so that you have some relief. And that will actually be enough to allow you to cut. You don't want the whole thing in there, because if you try, then what it'll do is it'll chatter real bad. So let's now don't snug these bolts down real tight. They're the wrong bolts. But they'll hold safely. You just don't want to break the lathe. Alright, so there we go. Alright, so just stand right there. Let me back it out. My lathe cap is engaged. Now, we're going to turn it on.
Yes, sir.
And I want to go in until I touch off. Right there. Turn the lathe off, and this is a little bit of an operation. Did our brush leave us?
All
right. Here it is, right here. Okay, so what you can do is you can put the lathe in reverse, the lead screw in reverse, and make sure you're backed off. Okay, and then you can, so we're backed off. Turn the lathe off and let it run itself back.
Alright, I faced off the
acrylic blank,
and I shaved it off, from a rectangle.
You turned it down from rectangle to round.
From rectangle to round. And, well, that's what I did. It was fun and cool.
And,
oh, notice I have my hair tied back and my safety on.
Safety glasses and a face shield. And a short sleeve shirt.
Okay. Alright, that was cool. Thank you for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And don't forget to click the button so you get notified every time we upload a video. Don't forget to comment. And until next time,
get her done.